Police are investigating after a body was found on the Evanston Township High School campus. Police say the body was that of an adult female older than high school age. The investigation indicates that it's not a staff member at the school. The campus has been secured, and we're told there is no danger to students. Investigation continues.